Hi, I'm Luis Castano, one of IAC's engineers, and today I want to share the tip of the month, how to balance a ventilation system. So the first question is probably, well, what do you mean by balancing my ventilation system? If you have a multiple point ventilation system, it's very likely that it's not properly balanced. And to illustrate, I'm going to use this example. Let's say you have a system with a capacity of 3000 CFM, and you intend to suction 1000 from each vent point. In reality, if you don't go through the procedure of balancing, you're probably going to get 1600 here, maybe 1000 here, and around maybe 400 here. Why? Because this point is closer to the fan, so the fan suctions from point of least resistance, and this point will end up suctioning a lot more than the others. That will result in dusting here and maybe abrasion here. So what you want to do is adjust flows so that you get the intended 1000 CFM at each point, and that's done with slide gates or a restriction to flow at the points with lower resistance. Once you do that, you can get the 1000 CFM at each vent point. And that is what flow balancing in a system is. Now, if you are considering a new system, if you can limit it to 6 or 8 vent points, that's much better because it allows flow balancing to happen properly. If you have 27, 57 vent points, which we've seen, it's almost impossible to get them properly balanced. So that's something to consider for your new systems, and for your existing ones, going through this procedure will allow you to have more reliable service from your ventilation system. If you have any questions, contact one of our sales engineers, and thank you.